Ciao guys, we welcome you to this new trip visiting our new showroom that we totally revamped during this period of time. The idea is to show you, of course, what we have done in terms of image inside the space that most of you knows because you have been able to come to us and visit in real the showroom. But this time, this complicated time that we are living, let us study some other possibilities of bringing you next to us. So we will show you, of course, the new venue, but we will also show you our new development, our new 2021 collection. And we will make it a little bit interactive because we will have at the end of my speech a questioning time where you can, during my speech, send your questions, and we just ask you to put your name next to the question just because I want to know who put you, put myself in the biggest difficulties of explanation. As you can imagine, we of course introduced the 2021 new image of for finishes and colors for the box that contains our collection, and at the same time we want to show you our new items. And for example, we together with the Buratti brothers, we developed the new Bergère for Copin. Copin is the easy chair that we launched last year, and same as the collection, the armchair that we presented last year, we have a removable cover that is fixed to a metal base or a wooden base. Together with the designer, we developed also a new collection of side tables and coffee tables inspired by the same metal frame of the easy chair, that is the Coquette collection. Coquette, that is a collection of side tables and coffee tables, where we have this gentle beveled edge that runs all over the marble tabletop, and that has been and the base has been studied in a way where the top looks like floating around the metal edge. In this vignette, we combine these two new pieces together with the first bookshelf in Space Art Oak, that is an item that has been in our collection for quite a while, but allows you to rethink and imagine the different use for such an item. And in the trend or in the stream of this of revamping existing items, we come across our dining table, our masterpiece, the Dining Table Infinity, that we present here in a double base version with an oval glass top, allowing us to introduce you a new finish available for all the items made in Ashwood. In fact, together with our supplier of the lacquering material, we developed a new finish, a new stain, which is ash gray stained, that is combined in this case for the Infinity Table with the metal base brushed black, in metal black brushed, which is available now throughout the entire collection of dining and coffee table. As you can see, the table, the new gray stain allows to enjoy a little bit the beauty of the ashwood, which is this grain that comes out from the finish of the wood. Browsing around the showroom, we have this quite big composition of Argo, that is the sofa that we introduced a few years ago. Argo, whose main feature is being a modular sofa, where Porada is more and more working to create this kind of items together with the Kerr collection or the Abacus sofa that we will show you later on, and this one in particular is made in memory foam. Memory foam, that is a foam that interacts with the warmth of the body of the person sitting on the sofa so that it can adapt itself to the comfort of the sofa. And in this vignette, as you can see, we have, in addition to the Argo collection, some other items like the Jelly side table together with the Louis armchair, or the Ziggy collection that most of you already know and enjoys in every project that you are doing for your clients. As you can see, as you will see during the visit, we changed a lot the image of the showroom, and this image is going to be presented and used also in our showroom in Milan as well as in our showroom in London. So little by little, those of you that are located in this or will be able to travel will see the new image. In this coming from a living area to another living area, here we have the example of the coping with the wooden base and the low back, combined with the Abacus sofas that I mentioned before. Abacus, that is the sofa we launched last year, that has this peculiar element as a module that you can use, that is this trapezoidal shaped element that you can be used as a corner unit, as a chaise longue or as end unit. The same shape, it is also recalled in one of the accessories that can replace the arm in every composition that eventually you are creating. In fact, the trapezoidal shape is available for the solid wood side table that can be integrated inside the composition to add another function to the traditional upholstered arm. In this composition of Abacus, we present also the new Coster console. Coster has been so far a collection consisting mainly of coffee tables and side tables with the tops available in a walnut or in concrete and here in ceramic, sorry. And here we have a console that can be used, as in this case, at the back of the sofa or can be a normal console in the entrance of the house. To define the area, we have a composition of area. Area is the bookshelf, a modular bookshelf with the pole in solid wood that can be used, as in this case, as a room divider, or it can be used as well as a unit fixed to the wall. For the entrance of the house, for to arrange also bookshelf, as well as TV composition. One of the features of the Aria collection is this structural metal detail in aluminium black brushed, that is not only aesthetic, but also structural. The same structure is also used in the development of the Nara and the Chiba collection, which is a new family of coffee tables in case of Chiba, or nightstands and chest of drawers for Nara. Always made in American walnut with the metal detail inspired from the Aria collection. And this is another area for ADA, which is the bedding area, where more and more we offer the possibilities of beds, nightstands, and elements to personalize the bed area. For example, here we are introducing the Echero new elements for the Echero collection, like in this case the Echero mirror, or the Echero mirror with whose function is a mirror, but as well as on the back we have a little hook for multi-purpose use. But one of the items that we are introducing this year, always in the Echero collection, is the Echero rack, where we can really express the DNA of Porada. In fact, as you know, every single item of Porada is a design item, but not an item designed to be only beautiful, but to be also functional. In fact, we always search for items that are available to be a beautiful design, but also have a functional use. Like in this case, you can judge from the details of the unit, that is, for example, the trousers rack is equipped by a small detail in microfiber that helps the trousers to avoid the trousers to slide on the softness of the solid wood. And Echero has been a collection that has been further developed, introduced last year, and has had further developments through the cooperation with designer Tolgard and Castellani. That also, in addition to the two elements that I showed you before, they also introduce the Echero XL, which is a coffee table always made with the top in solid wood that allows to arrange variable and multiple composition inside the living area, so that you can combine Eqero site tables introduced last year to his big brother, Eqero XL. And here we have an example of another living area where the different items have been designed by different designers, because this is another feature of Porada. Porada always tries to have one main actor, which is the Porada collection, asking the designer to design and draw different items which can be combined together, even if designed in different times and by different designers. One of the feature of this, one of the elements of this area is the soft bay bed, the soft bay sofa, which is that has been of the 2021, of the 2020 collection, and this year we are introducing the armchair as well, so that you can complete the offer of this particular collection with this strong detail in the solid wooden fit, which is the trademark of Soft Bay. And later on, but I've already by mistake given you some details, you will see a little surprise also related to the same collection. Next to the living area, we have another dining area where I would like you to enjoy and see a different mix between the finishes of the dining table and the chair and the rest of the element. In fact, normally you tend to combine pieces in the same finish. In this case, our designers and stylists decided to have a different combination between items made in stained mocha or stained vengue together with the table in American walnut, just to give a different look, but also to unlock a little bit the presentation of the items from the traditional way of doing it. Here we have as a main item the beam dining table. Beam dining table that is the little brother of the Alan dining table we launched last year, and here the legs are connected with the beam. We would like you to understand that the beam table ends where Alan starts, because thanks to this further development we are able to create or offer smaller version for the dining table. When we say that beam ends where Alan starts, this is what we mean. With beam we can arrange bigger, smaller dining table like diameter 120 or 130, while with Alan we tend to create a much bigger tabletop, starting from 2 meters 20 onwards. Carrying on our the work that we executed during this period of lockdown, we not only worked on new pieces, but thanks to the work and the cooperation with our staff, we have been able to continue the development of items that are already in the collection. For example, in this case, we have the Ionis chair that has always been, that everybody knows as available in saddle leather. In this case, we, thanks to the work and also the consistency of our people, we have been able to offer it in fabric as well. It seems to be something that looks easy, because our people makes it easy, but is also sometimes is behind this little development there is a big challenge. And the work of, let's say, improving and developing our collection is also related to one of my favorite pieces, which is the Flavio desk. Because I like this piece personally because it's the right combination for a Porada product. The excellent use of solid wood combined with excellent quality of veneer wood, and at the same time combined with in this case with the Foca saddle leather, which creates a nice balanced composition. But I like this item also because it shows the power of the person sitting at the desk. Again, thanks to the feedback that we have from you all the time regarding our items, we have added the possibility of a cable management system for a plug for the computer, for the table lamp, and also two USB charging points that are always useful and needed in nowadays time. all these functions are nicely covered by a brushed brass metal finish. And in this case, the combination of the Focus Head-on Leather with the Alice chair creates really a mild and a nice environment to be placed inside your main office as well as in a nice venue like your home when you are in lockdown period, but you still want to or need to work. Carrying on the visit of the showroom, we would like to show you some new ideas of some items that show the capability of Porrado of using wood. Like in this case, we have this new partition, this new divider, which is the gamin. And in this case, we want to present it in a bespoke version. In fact, this one is not the standard version that you will find in the catalog, but is a composition with a specific radius studied to embrace the table that is in the center of this vignette. As we mentioned, Porrado is wood. Wood that is used in solid and veneer. And in this case, the pole of the gamin collection is made in aluminium, as we said, veneered in American walnut. Later on, you will see instead the standard version, and we will tell you a little bit about the way to use it, how to combine it, and eventually create your own composition. But Porrado, as you know, is we are capable to create bespoke pieces, allowing you to complete the offer to your clients, to complete your project, changing or adapting even standard items modified for the specific project that you are executing. One of the surprises I was meant to present you is the soft bay bed. Soft bay bed that has the same feature or the same detail, strong detail of the solid wooden leg of the soft bay collection. But here I would like to transmit you the feeling of comfort and softness of the bed. Thanks to the work of the designer and the work of our prototyping guy, we would like you to enjoy and get the feeling of the cuddled bed while you are sleeping. Same as the soft bay collection, the cover is totally removable, and we can tell you that it has been really nicely received by our public because of the wide bouclage fabric. The moment we launched on our social media, it received immediately a great success and a number of inquiries. To personalize your entrance or even your bedroom, we would like to introduce you another piece that is important in our accessory line, is the backstage mirror. Inspired by a simple clip with the frame in solid American walnut, it has a number of functions that are always useful in our pieces and in our collection. Here we have what looks like a simple mirror, but it has the possibility of hanging a rack inside behind the unit, hanging a hanger behind the unit, and it is also equipped with a solid wooden shelf behind the mirror so that you can dispose of all your stuff while getting undressed, ready to go to bed, or as soon as you enter your house, so that you don't have the problem of remembering where you put your pieces once you go back home. This piece has been designed by Nava and Arosio. These are two young designers, and Porrado always put a lot of attention to young designers because we believe to give continuity to our development work. For this reason, we have been organizing for many years a Porrado International Design Award, which is a competition open to professionals but also to students, but to students in order to give overall to students the possibility of, first of all, working on a concrete project. But and in case you win, you have the possibility of interacting with the company to create a product that possibly can be launched and can be included in our collection. It is not always possible, for a number of reasons, to have the piece in the collection, but for example, it happened for the Pebble sideboard. Pebble sideboard that has been designed by Nicolò De Vetag, that is a designer that won the competition in 2021, creating this unit that has been for Porada a kind of a challenge. Porada really needed to study in terms of development and of prototyping the way to create a piece that was very beautiful, very nice on paper. So we, together with the designer, we decided to create this contrast between the dark finish of the internal frame of the unit combined with the lighter American walnut boards that the sideboard consists of. And here comes one of the details that I like the most. I don't know if it came naturally or has been really created by the designer, but is this 3D corner where we have the connection of the rounded shaped boards of the unit with this straight cut of the central element of the unit. And there really is something that I really like. I mean, it's just a decoration. It doesn't have a specific function, but it gives a little bit of detailing and personality to this piece. We carry on in the presentation of our of the visitor to our showroom, and together, I mean, as we mentioned, we have a lot of attention to young designers, but we also have in our team a cooperation with major designers that are those ones that in any case give the trend. For example, we cooperate with Patrick Jouen, and for the 2021 collection he designed this family of coffee tables and side tables called the Lift, where he recreated the skeleton of the leaf on the veneer, on the using, obliging us to use in a particular way the veneer, the direction of the veneer of the wood applied on the tabletop, and also using two different woods in their natural finishes. In this case, we have the contrast between ebony and American walnut, not only on the top, but also on the central, on the column that is fixed to the marble base in gray carnico, that is the counterweight to give stability to the table. Another feature which can maybe cannot be seen, but is appreciated by people of the industry, is the fact that the veneer of the edges runs vertically instead of running horizontally as it normally happens. And these are little construction details, but which makes a difference overall in terms of construction. In this living area, you can see also this new collection of stools available in different sizes, two square, one small, one big, or rectangular, called lagum. Lagum is a way of life in the north of Swedish, in the Swedish society, where life has to be not too much or not too less, reaching a right balance between the different feature of everybody's life. So you have to live in the right balance, in the right balanced way. Same as it happens for this collection of stools, where design and simplicity is combined to an extreme comfort. And here you can play either with different materials, like in this case where you have the frame around in leather and the top is in fabric, or you can even use the same fabric in different colors, for example, just to create and personalize your own stool. And it's a very simple, looks a very simple idea, but at the end we added this detail, like the handle made of solid wood, which has been taken or inspired by the famous Montgomery coat that probably some of you remember. So as you have seen, the 2021 collection is we launch a lot of occasional. So all those items, small or big, that allows you to make every single project or every single area of display or of your house a little bit different. And behind me, instead, you have an item that is the development we made for the My Suite collection. Some of you have done compositions throughout the year with the My Suite collection, which is, as you know, the open walk-in closet. But making the composition, you requested us also sometimes to create units with a combination of open units and closed units. We always solve this problem or this request, creating a bespoke wardrobe or a bespoke solution, but we decided this year to complete the My Suite collection, giving you the possibility of finding in the standard offer the wooden doors. Wooden doors that are available, as in this case with the covering instead of leather, but we also have the possibility of having the finish in, outside in American walnut with the veneer running in different directions. The handle is always in solid wood, and internally you can enjoy or you can use all the accessories available for the My Suite collection. In addition to the wooden doors, we also have the possibility of offering the metal door, the glass doors in stop-sol glass with the frame in black aluminium. Carrying on with the My Suite collection, we also developed the central element that can be used inside a composition of a wardrobe, creating a dressing table or a writing desk, but eventually is also available as a standalone piece. Here again, we have the possibility of creating these, changing the size of these modules depending on the sizes that you need while developing your own composition. And of course, in the new showroom, we cannot avoid to display and show our My Suite, an open walk-in closet, so that when you will be able to come and visit, you will see again and you will enjoy again in real the possibility of the different possibilities of accessories or the different possibilities of the same accessory inside the collection. For example, here we have the traditional traditional kind of bookshelf where you can put all your suits, or here you have an hanging situation, and here we have, for example, a trousers rack, where Orada has been able to solve with a very elegant detail, a solid wooden piece to hold your trousers, but covered by saddle leather. This composition has a bedding area, the Nian table in fabric version, that has been a development, as I told you before, related to the Nian bed, so that we offer to our clients or to your clients a different possibility of having the cover in fabric that is also totally removable. So you can eventually change the cover or remove the cover for washing it. in next to the to divide this area from the living area next to us, we have the simple and the standard version of the Gamen divider, always with the same concept of the aluminium stem covered in American walnut. Here we have a composition consisting of three elements, but the minimum element needed to have a standing divider is for two. As you can see, I mean, Porada, or as you know, Porada has a lot of attention on the essences that our collection is made of. And we have this, we want you to enjoy again the video that we recently launched about essentials, and also we would like you to see as well the backstage, so to give a little bit of time to the people that worked inside our company in order to create this new showroom that has been a lot of work. It lasted about 4 to 5 months, and after this time we can answer to all the questions that you launched in the meantime, so that you will have we will have the time to be a little bit interactive. I tried to be as clear as possible. Most of you know me, and I've been trying to do my best. I can tell you that I had tons of anxiety on my shoulder, and I hope that now you can enjoy the video. believe you enjoyed the essential video because we are very proud of this video that we created, because it shows really the passion that we put and that you put in presenting and using our collection. Now Laura is going to help me to answer to your questions. Hopefully I will be able to answer them all. And thank God that you put your name so I know who I have to be cross to.
Thank you for being with us. We received many comments during Mauro's presentation, so thank you for being with us for all the time. And let's start with the questions. Mauro, are you ready?
Okay,
the first one is from Miami. We hope that the weather in Miami is better than in Milan today, which is a disaster. So Victor is asking, how does Porada choose new items?
So the work on new items is always between the information that we collect from our agents or our customers in general, and the brief we pass to the different designers. Then the designers present their own ideas, and then we make a selection, we start the prototyping section. Sometimes we have to stop at the prototyping because for a number of reasons, as I mentioned before, price point, production complications, we need to give up. But this continuous work of collecting information and translating the information into beautiful design.
Good, so next question is from Alan, South Africa. What are the most popular items in the 2020 collection? So the previous one, not the one you have presented today.
The last year items, the most popular one among is the Abacus sofa that has been really well received by our clients, and also the Icaro collection that has met a great success.
Now a practical question. Claude from CI Interiors is asking, when do we get the samples of the new finishes?
So we almost finished the completion of the new collection, and it should be ready in a couple of weeks. Before our summer shutdown, we will be able to get them to you.
Then a lot of nice comments, many of them saying we have beautiful products, but one very interesting is about the combination of materials. They liked the walnut and mocha ash combination. They say it's a good idea. Do you agree, Mauro?
I agree, because I mean I can consider this a kind of challenge, because I mean to present two items a number of items in two different finishes is not normal, but it's something that we would like people to accept, and also in a way you as a dealer to teach to your designers and to your clients.
Now a question that I personally really like, it's about Porada Green, which is something we keep working on, and it's what's next about this topic?
So we have a few ideas in the pipeline, some of them are still in a row, but we are trying to fine-tune them in order to get to a nice result, but also we have a lot of attention to our own forest. As you know, I mean, we own quite a big forest in France, and we always keep an eye on it. We're doing some kind of plan of, they call it enrichment, and also replanting. So this is a work that we do continuously every day, because we want to grant to future generation the possibility of enjoying wood, because it's true that we use wood to produce our furniture, but it's also true that the wood we use doesn't come from wild forest, but from controlled forest.
So talking about wood, the next one is about the latest trends in the finishes of wood. What would you say?
Of course American walnut is still, let's say, one of the most accepted or most well-received finish in wood, but we are working with the new gray stain, for example, in order to offer a variety of finishes that allow to reach different type of images and environment. Like, for example, even the combination of American walnut and mocha is going in that direction.
So again, another question about materials. This one is about the special feeling of sofa abacus, about keeping temperature. What would you say? Is there a special feeling?
I mean, having the memory foam, the temperature needs to find the right comfort. More than the product is the fabric that does this, complies with this kind of task. Of course, if you use a cotton fabric or linen, is a little bit fresher than using a velvet, for example.
Then, many comments about pieces that many of our followers liked, like soft bay, both the bed and the armchair. the Gamen room divider, the Tolgard Castellani collection. Now, Mauro, what's your favorite piece about 2021 collection?
I mean, I like the Soft Bay. At the beginning, I was skeptical on the Soft Bay collection, I have to admit. But the latest development, like the armchair, the way the new sofa has been received, and also the bed, is starting to enter into my list of favorites. Even if my Flavio is one of the, like the, how can I say, on top of my list.
Yeah, actually, P asked before if you send her a Flavio desk in her office.
As soon as she pays, she will get one.
Now, you still have a few minutes for the other questions we are here to answer if you have any curiosity about that. I would spend a couple of words about the Parade Essential video that we have seen both at the beginning of your presentation and a few minutes ago. And that's a kind of rebranding that we are working on in Parada. And it's the first of two videos, right, Mauro? When the next will be released and what's the main theme about?
So we have the two videos, which is the first one was Inspiration, the second one is Essential. Then we are going to have the third one that will be launched in September. We had the chance to see the preview a little bit. And I think it will be a nice surprise to be received by our people, so that it completes this rebranding, as you said, process or a program that we started 2 years ago. Should have been completed before, but the time that we lived overall last year had obliged us to slow down in these presentations.
So the latest questions are about this presentation. Yes, it will be recorded, so you will find it on Parada website. So you will have the chance to see Mauro over and over again.
Unfortunately.
Because we can close with this thing that many of the comments, Mauro, were about you. Handsome, amazing, well done. What can you say to all our clients?
Thank God that my wife was not online, probably, I hope.
So we thank you for being with us. It was my pleasure.
I mean, I tried my best. I know that I speak too fast. I will try to get better and slow down for the next ones.
And then we are waiting for you in Cabiate, in this beautiful showroom. And hopefully the situation will give us the opportunity to hug and see each other in person very soon.
Is what everybody wishes, to go back to the life that we used to be, actually.
Okay, so we say goodbye.
Bye bye.
Ciao.
Everybody.
Ciao, grazie a tutti.
Thank you for joining us.
Thank you so much.